in an Alice Furley house over gunpowder reports in the Iraqi back and forth, opens the little lid on the pan on the right hand side that causes a little gunpowder. Now this thing is called a back shot because the opening operator is a man. Now it's not the sort of long vessel you and I know, but it's actually a piece of burning string, a wick or a mat if you like, which should have a good glowing red end on it, which what will happen is that Matt will attach it to a device on the side of the gun. Notice he's keeping the wick well away from everything else. Takes out the ramrod, rams it firmly home, down to the bottom, returns to the pipes underneath because if you lose the ramrod, the gun won't work. Then he pours a little bit of powder into the pan and reattaches his match to the serpentine. Again. Sorry. To make sure his wick is zipped in the correct place. Thank you, Matt. The match. No, I appreciate it.